Top of the morning all, Andy at ACCB, Grey Market Minute. Overnight futures are heavily down. I think it's more so because there was no positive news or anything like that. There was nothing to boost it up and the market came down there. Very interesting. I just flicked back to the 8th of Feb seeding report as well. And the US has planted the lowest amount of wheat in about 100 years. So that's one thing you've probably got to look at in the further outs at the moment, I would imagine. Markets here in Australia yesterday, sorghum market got bid to 371, tracked Brisbane yesterday, offered at 375. 375 maybe had a dollar then, maybe not. But at the moment, the market yesterday really took a break. It was forced up obviously on the back of a bit of grower washout, and we've seen that. When you work it out, go back to February the 11th, for example, when the Darling Downs was offered at 345 delivered, and yesterday we saw it offered at 367. That's a $22 rise in less than 10 days. So that's something that the market's being very wary of at the moment. Very volatile, but obviously volatility creates a lot of opportunities as well. Wheat yesterday, I didn't have too much really on the go. Did hear that someone was offering out there at $428 a ton. Hope they got a bid on it. Just have to find out and see. Anyway, anything you like in the markets today, do let me know. Have yourself a cracking Wednesday. Talk to you soon. See ya. Bye.